If you're shooting with this camera in 4K 24, 4K 30 in that HQ mode, and you're shooting in f-log 2, oh my God, the image looks so good. It doesn't look, when I say so good, that's a very subjective thing, right? So I mean the image isn't digital, it looks like a film image. Now the XH2S, you can get an image like that. Actually, in my opinion, you can get a little bit better of an image. But this image looks really, really good. It is very, very sharp, not a digital sharp.